to me, the creative process, to me, and that hasn't changed within these 11 years, the creative process always seemed to be just a certain direction you go. You go in to find a solution. That's what you do. Like I don't really go out to play music because I love playing or something like that. I do find myself confronted with a certain problem that I have to solve somehow. In general, it is we were just working on the big problem of how to make music without making music, how to avoid music while you're playing it. And that hasn't changed. What we do is a problem solution, not really I don't really operate in a vacuum. I don't walk out and say, this is my world. I can play every note I like on every particular instrument. No, I'm in a really narrow world that just gives me one kind of a direction that I can go into and justify it to myself. So say, like, this is the only appropriate thing to do at this very moment in time and space. This is the only thing that I would really like to do because it is the only thing that I can justify to myself, and this is the problem solution. And that if that turns out to be music, fine.